Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. Y'all, I'm angry because I did a live of opening my box from The Real Brooklyn and my video would not upload. So I am redoing a box opening of what she has given me that I'm very grateful for. Thank y'all so much for watching those that was on my live. This is not a live. It is a redo of the box opening, but it is not a live, y'all. So, I want to say once again, thank y'all, thank y'all, thank y'all. I love y'all so much, and I truly appreciate it. But I'm going to go ahead and open this box because I want to get into it because also I have another video that I need to be making. So, let me go on and do this here. If you're new to my channel, please subscribe. Hit that thumbs up and that notification bell. Share my videos. Thank y'all for rocking with your girl. And being patient with me and showing me so much love. I'm very grateful for that. This is one of the, this is what she gives me. As y'all can see, this is the box I had opened the day of the original box opening. There's two of those. Here is the other one. Two of these. Two of these. Two of these. Two of these. And also a card. It says to Mama, thanks for always being by my side. Thanks so much. From Brooklyn, sister, I had never had much love. Congratulations again. You deserve it, Mama. So thank you again, Brooklyn. The real Brooklyn. And all my family that's been supporting me. Thank y'all so, so much. I truly appreciate it. Give me a minute, y'all. This box is malfunctioning. So, I'm going to put some tape on it. So once again, thank you to The Real Brooklyn. And I'm going to eat a little bit of this Get and Gather. And then I'm going to have another video right behind it that I'm going to make. So, It tastes good, y'all. It kind of, not too much, but it kind of tastes a little bit like Argo to me. I haven't tasted Argo in a while, so I'm going to have to do a tasting on with that. But to me, it does. I'm going to eat one more spoon, and I'm going to get up off here, because like I said, I got another video.